Okay, hi guys, sorry I'm like shouting. I'm just trying to make the microphone pick up what I'm saying. Anyway, I've had a request from HereIsMisterLotusMan, to do several types of the Lotus variations, and the first one is an advanced Lotus with books. I've brought 10 books just to try. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna sit in the Lotus, or I shall sit the other way since I find a computer out there. Okay. And so start putting the books and they're under my foot. Books now. They're all moving. Okay, so that's 10 books, which are roughly like 200 pages each, I think. I'm not sure, I'm not entirely sure. I'm quite proud of myself now, actually. What other ones were there? Let me see. There were Lotus, where like you bring your feet more outside to make your knees tuck together. This is what I got from it anyway. Can't do that. extra knotted Lotus, try, which is when you feed your bring your upper foot again down to the opposite leg. So no, I can't. And the human pretzel trick. The most I can do is that, I think. Don't know if I had to count it. Yeah, the most I can do with that is one and two. That's it. I shall try, but I can't necessarily do it because I'm not that flexible. Nope. No chance. Okay, anyway, I hope that's what you meant, and if not, then message me, blah blah blah. And as well, guys, this is the last yoga class I'm doing. Sorry. Send me gymnastics requests and I'll be fine with that, but that's all the yoga. Okay, anyway, thanks for requesting. Like, subscribe, whatever. Okay, bye.